time to get our primes on up in this place, yes? My name is Fentos, and I'm here to say that a good knowledge of primes is the only way. But what are primes, you ask? Well, let me explain. Let me open up your senses to the scientific plane. Prime numbers are divisible by one in itself. Any other divisors means it's put on the shelf. So the number 6 can be divided by 3, hence it's composite, unlike my friend 17, or 7, or 101. Or 590,041. See, I'm busting out primes as if I was made in a factory, and the rate at which I do it is beyond satisfactory. The largest prime you know is quite gigantic indeed. More than 22 million digits long, you'll agree. It's a Mersenne prime, quite an interesting one. These are in the form of 2 to the power p minus 1. And I know that you're asking, and I don't think it's rude, but the set of all prime numbers has infinite magnitude. Now let's move on to some application of primes. And I shall hasten proceedings because I'm running out of rhymes. Fermat's little theorem is no way an atrocity. Its modular arithmetic is used in cryptography. RSA encryption keeps your messages a secret. 1,000-digit primes, there's no way you can beat it. Miller-Raven test primes, it is simply sublime. In many cases, the accuracy of certainty is high. Try these Miller-Raven tests, you can use Python, MATLAB, Maple, or any programs to heighten your understanding of prime numbers and their ways. And with this information, I bid you good day. Why is the music still playing? Oh, it's fading out, that's good. We'll just wait till it finishes.